filming a commercial here.
$75. The money that's $75.
Why is there a difference?
Cost $300 when nobody else has that
nice. Very good.
Wasn't it a mayor?
Most valuable player from the World Series was destroyed lost.
This jersey is in Cooper's team.
Now these are the locker rooms.
Oh wait.
Guess what? We get to go in the locker rooms. Cool. Anyway, his duty is to that's why his number was retired. Now can you tell me who the non-current player?
From Angel Stadium, from the dugout.
Even they're just looking, if you imagine it's 0.8 secs, 150,000 a year, there's a waiting list for 5 years. The umpire in the locker room, he like can actually come to the locker room. There's just so much attention. I don't know. You know, the galaxy, that's why they go to the United States. There's actually two other teams. Hey, is security, the head honcho, can't miss him. He's about balls going his section. And he said, Vladimir hit some
foul balls this week.
I got hit already.
And out of bad doctor. Phil McGraw, you know, the doctor Phil, he's making watch a ball game like anybody else. And I think one of the things that about it was he called it Disneyland on steroids. Last year, if you recall, during an interleague play, we had the Marlins here. And they're at the dugout. First time they've ever had a wedding in this section. So, yeah, it's fairly common. But we get the most frequent request that we get.
Yeah.
Thank you.